You're starting a website, a WordPress website, or any website that requires hosting, and what you really want is to keep the costs as low as humanly possible, and you ideally don't want to spend anything. And a great way of doing that is if you can find free website hosting. But is there such a thing? There is. I'll tell you about it in a minute. But what is it really going to cost you? Is free worth it? Because not all things are created equal, even when they're free. So before we jump straight into the options, let's be perfectly honest, absolutely transparent about what free actually means. You see, these companies that are running the website hosting service have to make money somehow. So free is still going to cost you potentially in other ways. Those ways might end up being ads on your website, limited traffic, you might get downtime on your website, you might end up being locked into their platform. The ads might not align with your website, it might end up looking wrong, or it might worse kind of damage your brand because they might be ads from a competitor. Who knows? You're not in control, because free isn't always free. We would say for most businesses, maybe nearly all businesses, using free website hosting is a bad idea. However, if you are on a tight budget, don't worry, we have solutions for you, and we are going to run through some free options so that you can see whether they will suit you despite everything I've just said. Before we get to the free ones, our solution for free website hosting that isn't great is what we like to call almost free website hosting. It's so cheap, it barely matters. Our first pick is Hostinger, and the reason is because they have plans as low as $1.99 a month because they can use shared hosting. You can also get going with features like a free business email address, a free domain name, one-click WordPress install, and we have a discount code for you that can get you up to 85% off. If you head down into the description, click on the WP Beginner coupon code link. That is going to get you a huge, huge discount. And if you look down there, there are discount codes for pretty much anything I'm going to mention today that has any kind of cost. And that's why we're going to be able to bring these prices all the way down to almost free. Pick number one, Hostinger. Next on our list is Bluehost, one of the largest hosting companies globally and officially recommended by WordPress. Plans start at just $2.75 a month, and you'll get a free domain name, unlimited disk space, and a free SSL. Number three is also an officially recommended WordPress hosting provider. That is Siteground. We use Siteground to host our site, so yeah, it's pretty damn good. And you're going to be able to get that at a really low price, because plans start at $2.99 a month, and they offer features like a website builder, SSD storage, and really, really good customer service. It's best in class should you need any support. Our fourth pick is Dreamhost, one of the oldest hosting companies, with plans starting at just $2.59 a month. Their starter plan includes a free domain name, free SSL, and even more. And again, down in the description, there is a discount code for a huge, huge discount of over 70%. And last on our almost free, we've got HostGator. Plans are going to start at $2.56 a month, but like some of the others, they're going to give you a free domain name. Domain names cost you between $10 and $15 a year, which isn't expensive, but if you're looking for free, then a free domain name with your hosting really isn't something to be sniffed at. HostGator have a really easy to use control panel, which is great for beginners, and they're also going to be really good for small businesses. Before we jump into the completely free website hosting options, I also want to highlight a really great tool that's going to be able to help you generate more leads, make more conversions, make more sales, really maximize the potential of your newfound website. We're talking about OptinMonster here, and OptinMonster is a really powerful tool for generating things like pop-ups, maybe lightbox pop-ups or scroll boxes, maybe full page welcome mats. And the whole idea is that it's going to allow you to generate more leads from your customers, or potentially use things like their exit intent technology to entice customers back in order to make a sale. The upsides to this can be absolutely huge. And if you are a new website looking to kind of get a leg up, then OptinMonster really should be one of your first ports of call. It's super affordable at just $9 a month and comes highly recommended as one of the first things you should look at once you've got your hosting sorted. So I promised you we would do free, genuinely free, not almost free, not $2 a month, free, and that's what we're going to do now. So first up, WordPress.com. To be clear, not WordPress.org. Don't confuse the two. They're very, very different. WordPress.com is free to set up. You're going to get your hosting covered. They'll give you a free domain name. There is genuinely nothing to pay for. But obviously, you're going to kind of pay in other ways. They're definitely going to run ads on your site, and you can't get rid of them unless you upgrade to a paid plan. You're also going to get more limited storage than any of the other hosting providers I've mentioned earlier, and your options for kind of like templates and design and things like that are going to be much more limited, because you are limited to what WordPress.com will provide you. It's not an open source platform like, for example, WordPress.org. So there's plenty of downsides, but it is genuinely free. Another one that's going to run ads and put branding on your page, but will be completely free, is Wix.com. Again, you're going to get limited storage and much more limited options in the way of templates and themes, but you do still get them. And again, completely free, just with a few limitations. And the ads are the thing that are probably going to put most people off, and the branding. But again, get rid of it if you pay more. But if you pay, you probably might as well go and pay for the hosting. Weebly is another fully hosted free website builder that's going to provide you with a subdomain so that you have nothing to pay for. There is a limited amount of storage, and of course the page is going to show Weebly ads. You can kind of see a theme coming along now. But to be fair, Weebly, Wix, WordPress.com, they are still really great platforms, but using the free versions of them just comes with a few drawbacks. And when you start to do the maths, it still might be better going to get one of these almost free hosting providers in order to get the most out of your website by using a builder like WordPress.org. But the options are here. So there you have it. You have almost free and free, and you get to decide which one you want to go for. Now, I think it's fairly obvious which one that we think is the better route. However, if something suits you, suits your business, your personality, what you want to spend, absolutely go for that. There are loads of resources, even here on WP Beginner, to help you make the most of those. So please get subscribed to us. And if you did find this video useful, pop a like on it. I'd really appreciate it. If you have any questions about free or almost free hosting, then please drop them down in the comments. But that's all from me here today. I hope you've enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'll see you soon.